Before you educate the head, try to educate the heart.